with the new slimy goop slime kit.
We have slimy gloop mixums, we have instant slimy gloop, and we have unicorn slimy gloop, and they're all new. So we're gonna be testing them out. The first one we're gonna do is the slimy gloop mixums, and the slime's already made, and all you get to do is add your stuff into it and mix and play.
This
so
is ages 3 and up, and this is ages 6 and up.
And that's 6 and up because you don't have to make this one without. I have the confetti slimy gloop.
I have the mermaid slimy gloop.
So let's open them up.
See what we
got. Okay, so I got this white and pinkish slime. It has a little.
I like pink. This because it's kind of hard to see. Container.
I've got.
Oh my god, glitter.
These were already open. I got blue foam beads. I've got jewels and I've got beads. And the beads were already open.
Okay. So I got some little plastic seashells. And I also got some beads. I don't want to spill. Pearls, because mermaids like pearls.
Okay, let's open up our
stuff. I like this because it comes with it also.
Ooh, okay, this one's like, it looks like we use white glitter and a little bit of pink in it. It's clear slime. It's so cool.
Ooh, this is super stretchy. It has a nice texture. Tail.
Look at this guy.
It pokes pretty nice.
This is pretty nice slime. Let's add in our
mixums. Okay. First, I'm going to add my seashells.
Better idea to put this.
Because this is a clam. And every clam has a pearl inside of it. So let me just get some slime pearl actually like stick and not roll away.
Yeah, how do you open it? That's good enough. Okay, so got my foam beads. Just gonna pick the ones for me. Okay.
Okay. Yeah. You chopped a lot.
I know, I need to mix it in. Do you guys hear the rain outside? Comment down below if it's raining right now or if it's raining where you live.
It rained a lot today. Mama didn't want me to walk to school, but I wanted to.
Did you walk to school?
So she made me wear 2 jackets. She made me change it to my rain boots. And she made me take my umbrella.
I would have took the ride to school, Izzy.
I love it.
It was raining.
Well, if it was hailing, I would.
Here's my foam bead slime. Super cozy. Okay, so now I'm going to be adding
It's Pearl Island! This is the 2 pearls.
I'm gonna add my beads. I have my beads and I'm gonna stick my slime into the beads to pick them up. There we go.
Okay, and I'm gonna add my shells.
Okay, so here's my bead slime. This one is super crunchy.
Okay, here's the foam bead.
Now I'm gonna be adding my my jewels into my last batch of slime. What do you open these? Oh, I hate packages.
We're gonna add our glitter now. Look, Ariel has a lot of sisters, so I made the shells into seats. And then there's 2 pearls, special pearls.
Wow, look at this.
Whoa, that's cool.
This is holographic glitter.
Wow. Did you? Let me just bring most of the glitter because when I blew out a lot of it. Goodbye, Pearl Island. What was that?
Wow, look at this, guys.
I'm surprised it actually stuck to the slime because the slime isn't sticky. trying to put this in my sign. It has shells, pearls, and holographic glitter. This is super nice. It's a little bit hard to poke.
So cool. Here's my slime. This is my blue foam beach slime. It came out super crunchy. Here is my beach slime. It has a little foam beads, but I love how it's like clear and then all the colors, just the bright colors. Came out. This one's crunchy too, and then this one's also crunchy, and it has so much like confetti-ish things in it. It looks so cool. Okay, so the next slime kit is this instant slimy glue. It says it's mess free and no mixing. So let's see if it's mess free.
Measurement. Mine's galactic.
And mine's glowing neon. Let's open them.
Yep.
No cup?
Oh.
I'm glad this combo for another.
You said this was not mess free. I got a big, huge blue glue. Mayor got a small green glue. And I guess this is our bowl.
And I
but,
got,
like, this is not gonna fit in
here. Some neon.
So I got a big glue solution.
I got a green
activator.
Solution.
Okay, you guys.
I've got the neon I do not coloring, get. And I've got my activator.
The parts I do not get says no mixing in huge block letters. Why do we need a mixing stick? No mixing and no
measuring. What's this supposed to be?
Is this supposed to be a bowl? Because I'm not using that.
Yeah, so we're just gonna use this. But. So the first step is to add instant slimy glue activator into empty cup. So I'm just gonna add it into here.
Okay. Wait, that's a list. Oh my gosh.
There you go. Izzy said hers comes with, like, what is it?
Yeah.
Glitter star. Yeah. Step, add instant slimy gloop solution into cup.
Why didn't you add the glue first?
Because.
That's like metallic. Okay, this glue is good.
Did you add your
eyeshadow? Wait, it says no mixing. Is that stuck together or something?
Okay. Third step, add neon for special slimy gloop and then remove from cup. Okay.
There we go. Got most of the glue out. So, add instant scoop. Okay. Are we supposed to mix it or something?
Just to pick it up? Whoa, no mixing!
Why does it come with a mixing stick then?
It's a little sticky though, so I'm gonna mix it. Just like
that. That makes no sense. You say no mixing, but it comes with a mixing stick.
Maybe some people like to mix it no matter what.
Third step. Remove from cup and add glitter stars. There's no glitter stars! Rip off. Total rip off. Say no mixing, you give us a mixing stick. You say glitter stars, and there's no glitter stars.
Well, right side, you don't have to mix. It's just sticky, though.
You do have to mix.
No, I just picked
mine. Mine is super sticky. I mean, you do have to mix because when you cup it out, it's not slime. It's super sticky.
Mine came out with slime when I took it out.
Okay, so I'm just going to take it out of the cup. I don't understand why you need that much activator. What is this?
This does not look like the picture.
No.
Okay, maybe you have to go like this.
But what is this?
Neon coloring. Is this glow in the dark or something?
Yes. Oh my gosh.
Okay, on to the next kit.
What is that? Hey, Mary, do you want to smash it or trash it? I want to trash it.
I want to trash it.
And it stains your hands.
What didn't stain my hands?
Because yours is gold.
Oh, wait.
On to the unicorn slimy gloop. Maybe that one's better. I'm gonna, it said no mess. Look at my hands in the table. So now we're gonna test out the new unicorn slimy gloop. Hopefully this one works better.
Yeah. So let's open it and see what we got. We need instructions. We have one that. Is this how it's supposed to look? I'm keeping this. It better look like that.
And if it doesn't.
Where's the liquid, guys? Where's the liquid?
No. You're breaking the law.
Mom's like in the car on our way home from Peggy. We're probably a new law because all of these have liquid now that they can't have the powder.
You're breaking and then they give the law. Powder. You're breaking the law. You're breaking the law. I hate it.
Oh my God, I opened it and the tape ripped it.
So it's okay.
So here's what we got, guys. We got 2 bottles of clear glue. We got 3 paints. We got 2 of the cutest little unicorns ever. We got 3 packs of glitter, but one of mine spilled when I was opening it. And we got 1 pack of gems. We've got sodium terabite, which is basically borax. We got a spoon, and we got a mixing stick, and we got a measuring cup. And it doesn't come with a bowl to mix in, so we have to.
I like how
this
one came with a spoon.
Yeah, so.
These, they actually feel like little rubber erasers. They feel so cool.
Instructions.
Oh, yep. Number 1, follow these rules. Do not eat slimy gloop, brand slime, or any of these ingredients. So do not brand these yourself. Do not eat these slimes.
Or any of these.
Okay, so I think don't eat any slime unless it's edible slime.
Yep. We don't need these. We know how to make slime.
Let's make some fun.
The first step is to pour in your 2 bottles of clear glue.
These are very small glues, but it fits perfectly in this bowl.
Yes, we got these bowls. Mom actually ordered 2 of these. Gabe broke our big ones, you know, the big ones we have.
She was trying to figure out the size. And she ordered these.
Yeah, she thought this was a size because she looked at
when
the
we
picture.
Came, when Mary opened the box, she's like, what are these? And Mom's like, oh no.
Oh no, it spilled. Well, the next step is to open your paint.
I'm gonna do some purple.
Are you doing purple?
No, just a little bit.
Okay,
I'm gonna do purple and blue because that makes like galaxy colors.
Okay, got my pink and I'm gonna add a drop of blue.
Whoa,
there you go.
Pretty. Next
is to mix in your color.
How do you open this? I'm gonna add a drop of pink. There we go. Just to make it galaxy like.
Now this is the color I wanted, a light purple. That looks so pretty. Just like the perfect lavender color.
Oh, that looks so much like Alexei. I'm gonna leave it like this because if I mix it all up, it will just turn purple.
Next step is to pour in an activator and start mixing. Perfect amount of borax.
Yeah.
Okay, so now I'm gonna work it in my hands.
At first I thought it wasn't enough borax.
Ooh, it's really slimy. I'm just working in my hands. For some reason it's super soapy, but
it is super soapy.
I think now we added a little bit too much borax. we use tag, comment down below if you guys noticed. Because we don't really like the Borax. So. Please come in together nice though. And if you did notice, comment down below when you noticed. Was it when it was in the cup? Or was it?
I think you noticed when it was in the cup because Borax is not yellow.
Yep.
This is my blue slime. After I let it sit on the table, it came together. But I'm so disappointed I didn't get my glitter stars. I really like this slime. It wasn't a fail.
That's so weird.
Blue slime, guys. I said blue slime. Look. That looks so amazing. Hey, it looks like Metallic and Midnight Slime. I guess for the instant slimy glue, you just gotta have some patience. I don't have any.
Okay, so now we're gonna add in our decorations. Look how crunchy this is. Okay, spread it out.
Okay, so I'm gonna add my silver glitter to this.
Not my gold.
One. I didn't get any glitter stars.
Rain.
No, I know. Mary, shh.
I don't think they can hear it on camera. Comment down below if you can hear the rain on our roof.
Yeah.
It's dripping down. When I went outside, Mary dared me to go dance in the rain.
Yeah, she got dead the belt. She was just swinging around.
What? That looks like... I don't know.
Now I'm going to add the blue.
Mary, do you like my slime I made?
Yeah.
Look, it's completely silver. I added some silver and then I added some silver glitter. Can't wait to go on vacation for Thanksgiving.
Oh, this looks amazing. I don't want to mix it. Look, silver, blue.
Whoa, this looks like a disco ball.
Okay, so I'm gonna add my blue.
I painted my unicorn's tail pink. And I'm gonna add blue. Because I like blue. Blue is my favorite color. I'm just gonna spread it all around to make it a galaxy unicorn. Let me add some purple.
There we go. I added blue. Now it looks like a beach. And this.
I added it in.
These unicorns. One's in the drinking water thing. And one's right there. Now it's time for the jewels.
Oh, I'm going to do that too. So. Why am I using this? Okay. So. Let me spread it. Okay. This one is a little bit hard.
Now it's time for my Borax silver.
Why does this one look like Borax slime, but I used Tide? Is this some kind of magic glue that can only take Borax? There's sand in the ocean. I'm gonna add the blue glitter.
Wow, look at this.
So stretchy. Looks like the Golden State.
Ooh. All of it fell out. Bye guys, thanks for watching. Please remember to give this video a big thumbs up and subscribe. And comment down below which one was your favorite slime.
My favorite is the blue one I thought I hated, but now I love it. But mine, I still have my glitter stars.
Mine was the first one with the foam beads. The crunchy slime. Remember, I made 3 slimes for that one.